It's raining in my face.
Oh, no, sorry. I'll
I'm not feeling anything yet.
Oh, it might have been the mud flying off the windowsill.
Okay.
Zach, could you turn the AC off?
Off or off?
Off. It's on the right. It's stupid.
Yeah, I see it.
Choice.
Well, alright, we're going that way. Another 20 points.
Yeah, that's padlock.
Yeah, there's all sorts of posted signs.
Because that had, I think the turns, there's a sign there to turn for the snowmobile trail, for the ATV trail.
Yeah, I see the yellow marker right
yeah.
there.
Stick. No hitchhikers.
How much drive?
Oh, I was talking about the stick. For you, baby, always free. What?
Oh yeah.
No, I don't have service.
Well, let's not get too stuck then.
Well, we can check. You don't have service either.
Okay, great. So if we're stuck here,
we're fixing it.
We got to come along. We got a strap. We got a chain. We got a chain. So
I can't see how this would break the car, but I can see how it would get us stuck.
Yeah, the only thing I can see is like you slid up against a tree. Alright, you want to crack some of this back window or something? Put it down.
There we go.
Alright,
Jeep thing, you wouldn't understand.
Why the fuck is my vehicle always broken? Oh, but I love my Jeep. Piece of shit. I don't get why it's so expensive.
There's another robot trail. Are those green? Or not green, orange.
Just to let us know that the trail is not that way. I kind of agree. I don't think I want it to get any nastier.
No.
And that might not go anywhere. That was a slider.
Yeah, that was up front. That was in the back. Also wasn't as ping. Uh-oh. Got a nice steep hill. Oh, there's a gate up ahead.
Oh, nay.
Yeah, it's a stop sign, and then there's a gate across the road.
You want me to guide you through that?
We might be able to turn around.
Oh, wait, shit. Stop.
No. That's not in the way.
I'll hop out and make sure you don't.
Yeah.
Okay. There's probably room to turn around if it ended there.
Yeah, it looks like people have been.
I think it goes to the right there.
Yeah, you're
like,
just gonna want to make sure you come down here small.
Yeah, before we hit the freaking slides.
Yeah, there's a wall. This might be somebody's farm. We are 45 degrees. Stop. Barricade ahead. Stop trail closed. Yeah, it looks like it's a dead end. So we gotta go back up.
Nah, there's a turnaround here.
Well, we gotta go back up.
I know. Let's get this thing turned around then. Got it. Push, yeah. You're just spinning, stop.
Thank you.
let me open that for you. Out of the way.
I want to see that video at some point.
Yeah.
I think we're going to have quite a lot of footage. Yeah, and if you guys could send me whatever you took.
Yeah, we should do a Google Drive.
Yeah.
Get part one and part two.
Yeah, this might be a multi-part video. Did you ever do the update on the Nissan build?
You know what? I was trying to clear space for the gambler and I deleted it all.
Oh, well, fuck it. Fuck them. They don't need to know how to swap a KA24E. Fucking homeboy wants to put the DE in his. You might need some momentum through this. Maybe not. This is that dirt that clings in the tread. That was a lot of the issue we were having there.
Oh, this is the shale one.
The tread. Oh.
No.
No, it was a different road.
Different one?
Yeah.
This was just that little offshoot. Watch that big rock right here.
No problem.
Yeah. So what's our next destination? Do we want to do more waypoints or we just want to fuck around here?
I mean, it's 1:40, so.
Oh yeah, what was our turnaround time?
I was saying like 2:30. I don't know if you guys agree with that or not, but that was kind of the plan I said.
Maybe two more trails and then call it there.
Well, how long?
Few more trails. Well, a couple more hours.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe like.
Here. I'm down for whatever. But I have no
idea.
Want
to navigate?
Yeah. Just on the other side of that gate is the road.
Oh.
Well, the actual main road.
Yeah,
because we're going away from it now. Oh. Yeah, it's just real wet mud.
Well, yeah, I could tell because the funnel.
Do you want us to take? You want us to get out, reduce the weight for this?
No, you want weight on the rear wheels, though.
Oh, that's right.
You rolled my window.
Yeah. See if we can't do it with this.
Give it beat.
Beat.
Cover a gear or are you gonna get one more?
One more.
If you need a spot, let me know.
Maybe. I don't know if how much that would help.
Well, I might just freaking back it off.
Nah, we'll just braille back up.
We don't have any rear armor.
Nothing to break back there.
No, we don't need any of that.
Yes. Give her the beans. Well, you still can't give her the beans. Oh, you should have it this way. Yeah! little bit of water made things real messy.
Yeah, it did.
You might need to stay on it. Are you through these? You need the brush of excuses for the fucking tires.
Is it just me or is it a little squeakier than it was when we first started gambling?
Well, now all your suspension bushings are full of dirt and sand.
I could tell from the window that that was a smart decision.
Yeah.
I think you'd be like when we got stuck in the field, hand over.
Yeah.
Both the mirrors were padded to the point you could not see out of them. Oh. You watch yourself. Safety glasses might be required.
Yeah, there it is. Home free. Yeah.